Hello. I wanted to go back to playing Bioshock Remastered version and continue where I was before. Last time we left off, I think we arrived and we met Andrew Ryan. He tried to kill us with all splicers and creatures. And I think, what is our objective? Oh, where's the menu? I hit the menu up. Oh, that's not the menu. Let me get the menu up. I don't want to accidentally press my healing thing.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today.
What? Ryan, who this?
Come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. Okay. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. So interested in my case.
Okay, cool. You know, Dr. Steinman sounds like a great surgeon who's,
Dr. Steinman said he released me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the attack, not once.
Oh, F is health. Okay. Crap.
He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet,
alright. Alright, you know what? Forget it.
I'm so interested in my case.
I'm just gonna follow the arrow. It usually leads me in the right direction. Sometimes. Leads me to my death. I forgot there's ghosts in this game. God damn it. Protect me, little robot. You are literally my only friend.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him? Just
Can I follow anything else? Maybe like, you know, nail polish or any makeups? I don't wanna follow blood. There's gotta be other options.
As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then.
Oh! Why?
All their machines will short their right drop if you hit them with electrode.
Oh no, my little buddy! How do I repair him? I don't think I can. He's done.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Oh, Jesus! Ow, 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 who's shooting me? Where are you? Oh my god, what the F? Oh, oh god! Whatever. That hurt. Oh, nice. What? There's a lot of voices going on. I have no idea what's going on.
Hey, Mary, going to the big game tonight? I heard.
What's this? The result of more items available? Okay. Oh, shit. How'd I do this? Oh, I see. Oh, wait. What? Oh, no. Wrong one. I'm sorry. Oh, wrong one. Oh, damn it, damn it. I didn't know where it started. Okay, so it starts from here. Alright, let's see what I can do. Why isn't there any of them? Like the one I want. Which one is it? Oh crap, I screwed up.
No way, Jim. It's not.
Oh man, let me try again. It's the one I want. There it is. Let's there we go. Oh wait, actually, you know what? We'll go with that one. And then there we go. There we go. If I increased the flow speed for that, I would've been done. I don't have any more of those? Purchase some more of those. Why does anyone have a gun in this? I wish they'd just melee me, make things easier. Excuse me, miss. Do you have any items on you which I can't search? Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna go to the cash register. We'll see what's up in the cash register. Nothing. Nothing. Can you run in this game? No, you can't. My little robot's dead. Some crazy lady up there. Whoa! Hey!
I don't like you coming round here.
Why not? We could be friends.
Is that you?
Lady.
Come
don't.
Talk to me. Stop ogling me!
Ah! Ow, 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 ow. I've been using a lot of health nowadays. Jesus. Was it always this difficult? Or what's my difficulty rating? Probably like on hard mode. I shouldn't put it on hard mode. What's wrong with these people? I thought it was nice down under the sea. Access denied. Can't touch any of it. Alright. Alright, been through down here. How do you run in this game? Is there a run button? Oh, that's a zoom in button. I didn't know they had a zoom in button. Huh. Why didn't you know they had a zoom in button? Why is F1 electricity? I gotta do something about this. Yes. Let's see. To walk is control. How do you run? There's no run. Alright, well. That sucks. weapon and plasma selecting is shift. Oh, okay. That's cool. Next. Ammo, middle button, alright. B is previous ammo. Okay. Z's to toggle. It's very odd. I don't know why Z's toggle. Zoom. Okay. Well, that's cool. It's equipment number 2. Switch between weapons and plasma. Weapon plasma selection. Aha. Can I do that for Z? I'll do this for Z, and I'll do this for zooming in. Switch to fire weapon, switch to plasmid. Next weapon, plasmid. Previous weapon. I don't need this. It's gonna confuse me a little bit. Equip plasmid 1, equip plasmid 2. F2, F3. Why is it all the way F1, F2, F3? That's crazy. Why is it all the way up there? What's X? Harvest and gather. Rescue, gather. Pause game. Search again. Okay. Hack. Use. E, F, first aid. The map tab. Nice. Previous ammo. Why is it all the way over there? What's X? Nothing for X? It's crazy, alright. Controls to walk. What's V? V's to hack. Okay. Next ammo is Q. Interesting. So nothing for X, which I can use. X'd for. But I can use for X. X could be so quick saves. I probably should have done this like a while ago. You know, I'm just gonna save these bindings. It's fine. My oh my. Plasma switch. Oh god, I just wasted it. I can stop the animation. Funny. Like, oh, what? In all honesty, I shouldn't have that as a switch, but, you know. Let's go back, actually, because you really don't want, like, the wheel up, wheel down thing. I could do it for, the plasmids. I do for the plasmids, yeah. Okay. All right. Back to what I was doing. Since I died here. Are these crazy broads? The hell are these crazy broads? I don't have enough cash anyways. These guys have crazy aim too. Takes so much to kill you. I hear whistling. And I don't like, there's a lot of sounds going on in this game, which is great. Because it terrifies the crap out of me. Some dude's whispering, I think he's dead. And I can't find another health station.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine. Should not need to remind each and every.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I
do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Oh no. Oh my god, why does it take so much bullets to kill one person? I can't even hit them with the 1-2. I don't think I can. Let's see. Oh crap. No. What are you doing, dude? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Man, this guy dished out a lot of things that just... That was too difficult to kill.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
I'm beautiful, and I like to slice people up. Steiner, rest in peace. Alright, well, I'm not prepped to actually do anything, because...
Steinman, I know Medical Pavilion is your man. But you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then ratchet leaks.
Oh, and God.
I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once ratchet starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna
glug,
stop.
Glug, glug, glug.
And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Got it! Fucking everything!
Oh, you got it kidding with me, right? Yo, man, can we talk about this? Oh, ouch. Where'd he go? Oh my god, he blew up into nothingness. This sucks. I've killed a lot of people. I haven't found anything good on them. I'm running low on ammo. I'm pretty much dead. Yeah. I should have played this on normal mode, but nope. I said, hey, you know what? How hard could it be? Can't be that hard, I mean. I mean, it's not a big deal, you know? Not that hard. No. I'm an idiot.
German prison camp. Only at 16 years old when I realize I have love for science. German doctor. He make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error. And this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. Why tell me? Well, I think if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Nice. Give me more health kits. Alright. Well, that was dumb. I don't know if I should have done that or not. Eh. Two bullets? One bullet? You know what? Forget it. Just use my trusty, 1-2. The good old 1-2. Oh no, I can't get up here for some reason. Slippery stairways. What's in here? Body bags.
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
I wonder. Oh, I can hack it. Nice. This hacking game is like ridiculous on me. Not really good at it either. Which one is it that I need? I have no clue. Is it? I'm a hacking expert. Wait till I get to the hard ones. I don't have any more frickin' ammo. God, why are they so difficult?
Parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city in the doubts and the pride spoil our hope. 1,000 atom for the man or woman who pins its
wings. Incinerate. Incinerate naps, suppose they have flames, don't they? Oh my god.
Light up, foes, to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Oh, shit. Dude, that's awesome.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the exploiters,
oh my god, that was nuts!
Chemical scent in the air, pheromones they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Oh my god. Wow. Wow. That was actually pretty cool. The oil just lit them. If I lit this oil again, will it light up again? I wonder. Probably. Probably will. Not really sure where to go. Do I go back down? Exit? I guess I go back down. It's like, yeah, I don't have that. I can choose which plasmas I want. And what guns I want. Armored piercing rounds, pistol. Looks like I got some of my pistol ammo back. Oops. Scared the natives. I think I'm just gonna beat them up. Oh crap! Oh wow! That's actually pretty damn good. I think I'm gonna beat up the natives though, because I'm running low on ammo. This is kind of ridiculous. And now I can get through this. Hello? Oh god, a funeral home! Ah! Oh, no. Nope, I got it, lady. You can't beat me in a wrench contest. Oh! Thank you, game. Oh. Alright, forget about it. What? 0451. Alrighty then. Glad to know. Nice. Look at all these goodies. And some shoes to match. Things are looking up today. It's telling me not to go this way, though. Like, this is the wrong way I should be. I should not be going this way. This is flooded? Oh god. No! 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 Oh my god! What? Where'd he go?
Don't make me use this!
Where'd he go? I'm coming to get you! I'm the real killer. Alright. that's fucking just. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, we're good. Keep swinging. Chill. Okay, I'm gonna end there.